They're from YoRHa.
Alert. Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
They've come for us, idiot! Prepare to engage and inform the captain!
Got it!
You're both currently wanted by command for desertion. Disengage and surrender immediately.
Shut your trap!
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. Come in, 2-B.
2-B here.
The monitoring signal from the new access point has gone silent. I'm sending you the positional data. Please investigate the site as soon as possible.
Understood.
Got company. Looks like machines.
Alert. Jamming signals detected from enemy units.
Yeah?
That's not good.
Thank you. Enemy machine lifeforms eliminated. Access point returned to functioning status.
Bunker to 2B. The signal from the access point just came back online. Good job.
I have some information about that, Commander.
Go on.
The access point went offline because machine lifeforms were jamming it.
Which means they know that facility is one of our network terminals.
Yeah, but that's not all. While they knew it was connected to our network, they didn't try to destroy it. It's almost like they were trying to lay a trap.
Damn. They're getting smarter by the day. Thank you. I'll be sure to share this with the Council of Humanity on the moon.
Understood.
Alert. Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
Damn it! I'll kill you!
Is former YoRHa Captain 8B, currently wanted for desertion. Proposal, disable and detain at once.
You did this!
Please, you have to stop fighting!
Shut up! You don't know anything!
Analysis, Unit 8B specializes in close quarters combat. Proposal, destroy enemy with long range attacks.
Destroy? What happened to detain?
units destroyed. Black box signals confirmed offline. Mission complete.
We killed them. Our fellow units. Why the hell did they steal from the Resistance in the first place? You think Anemone might know something, 2B?
Let's find out.
So it turns out those soldiers didn't actually steal anything. Which means... what? 9S to command. Come in.
Operator 210 here. Go ahead.
It's about the YoRHa soldiers who deserted.
Copy that, 9S. We've confirmed their status on this end.
No, but I mean... the Resistance says that none of their supplies are actually missing. So what's going on here?
I lack access to the data concerning this mission.
Huh?
The order came from the commander herself.
What? Operator, I don't understand.
Be careful, 9S. I have no further information.
Huh? Operator? Operator? The hell is that all about?
Let's go.
But...
we're here to fight. That's all. We need to talk.
Of course. I'll help however I can. Yes, Tubby?
Thank you.
Yes, 2B?
Pascal.
Yes, 2B?
Aside from this village, are there any other machines that are cut off from the network?
I suppose that unpleasant songstress you so kindly defeated in the amusement park wasn't part of the network.
You mean that singing thing?
Oh, and of course there's the Forest Kingdom, but...
Forest Kingdom?
Yes. It's a vast woodland area not far from here. There's a group of machines there attempting to build a nation of sorts. They're quite hostile to outsiders, however. We can't so much as go near the place.
Where is it?
Northeast of the city ruins. You should be able to reach it by passing through the ruins of the commercial facility. If you go, however, be careful. Things have been rather rough there lately.
This Forest Kingdom sounds like something we should check out. Say, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Nines?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but... This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
No getting through here.
Maybe there's some kind of mechanism we could engage? If we were human, we probably would have gone shopping and such here, right?
More meaningless conjecture.
You're so serious, 2B. You know that?
Alert. Multiple machine life forms detected above our position.
All hail the Forest King.
Who the heck is the Forest King?
You're getting distracted.
Well, what do you expect? I'm a scanner. Combat was never meant to be my forte.
The Forest King.
Ah! Check this guy. He's just running away.
It's going to explode!
What's that?
Hey there, guys. What's up?
This thing's weird, 2B. Let's kill it.
Wait, what? No!
Good idea.
No!
Okay, what was that? Looks like the forest is just ahead. Your guard up.
I'm aware of how to fight. You just be careful.
I will, 2B.
These machines.
They were talking about a king, right? I saw what looked to be a castle further in. Maybe we should take a look. Okay, that's all the coordinates that Resistance member wanted. I'll be honest though, I don't quite get why she cares about these particular photos.
Everyone has memories that are precious for one reason or another. It's not for us to judge their value. They're important to her. That's all we need to know.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay.
What is with these guys?
Don't listen to what they're saying, 2B. How are we supposed to reach that castle?